is part of my work. With a PhD in biology, I teach and do research in immunology. As a mother, I also try to do a little research before I buy anything for my family. But I must admit, my boys were the ones who introduced me to Tang. They wanted it because they loved the way Tang tastes. And when I saw all the vitamin C it contained, I had to say, okay. Now Tang fits right into my home. The astronauts aren't the only ones who drink Tang.